So today we are taking a look at something from my past. This is an Ati Radeon 9000, 128 megabyte DDR, and just a really good card in general. I used this back when I had a big CRT monitor for this, so I never actually got to play with the DVI. The one thing I did do to this is add the heat sinks to it. I believe this thing was sold by Sapphire back in the day. I play lots of Unreal 2003 and later Unreal 2004 before I upgraded to a different video card. So, just taking a look at my past here.